regulators. You regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too.
But you can't be any geek off the street.
Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators!
Mount up!
Mount up!
It was a clear black night. Clear white moon, Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the E so I could get some phones. Rolling on my ride, chilling all alone. Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you skirts know what's up with MIT. So I hooked a left onto one and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jumped out the ride and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some cats, so I said, I'm stuck. Saw these girls peeping me and a lot of swerves. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curb. On the bigger, better things, there's some honey tricks. I see some homie and the suckers all in his mix. I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they take it for its wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next? I got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Now I'm seeing what they coming straight pound for pound. Better come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay the busters down. Got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe this happening in my own town. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. A glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate. 16 in the clip, one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they're dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. All the buses down, I let my gat explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you want skirts, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb. Nate's got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-B, the Warren to the G. Just as I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate care. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them dames was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my car's broke down and you seem real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. Next stop is the East Side Motel. No, like I know, you don't want to step to this. It's a G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. And if you joke like I joke, then you smile like every day. And if your ass is a buster, MIT will regulate.